So today, I want to show you guys a little interior decoration that I think you will love. So, it came today in this little package.
And last.
Adjust the camera and bring it down even lower so you can see the letters standing up, and then you can see all of the other pieces of wood that I put in place for the O. So let's go. Okay, so now I have lowered the camera and you guys can really see the letters, okay? Actually, let me turn it this way. I think this will be better. Okay, so the first decorated piece that we can put in place for the O is this gorgeous, beautiful butterfly. So this is a beautiful turquoise butterfly. face is painted on. So like the pumpkin was not painted. It was actual wood pieces. This whole face and the feet are painted on. Okay, and the back is brown. So this is how this one looks. Oh, that's gonna look so cute for Thanksgiving. I'm actually loving these pieces that go with certain months. I think they are really cute. Okay, next.
Actual piece, and the feet
this is so cute with the pink. The pink cheeks.
Oh, so cute.
I love the blue bow. So that's how that looks. Oh, that's so cute. Too bad I didn't have this for Easter. But like I said, you can use any of these for any month. It doesn't have to be a specific month. But that's really cute. Okay, I think this is the last one. Yes. So this one is also Christmas. This is a snowman. Oh, wow. They did this really, really well. Oh, wow. So, this is Frosty. Now, look at this. Like this mistletoe and these snow cones or pine cones, I'm sorry. These are all like legit different pieces. Like this isn't glued on, these are different pieces. And then this carrot nose is an extra piece. It's like a piece of metal. So that's not painted on. So I thought that was so cute. Got the little sweater at the bottom. So this is what this looks like in place of the O. So cute. So like I said, this was the last one. Everything was just on point. I loved every one of these. So when I put this back on display, I will have the butterfly in place of the O. Let's put this aside. Who is ready to pop some bags? All right. Close your eyes at this time. Lay back and just listen.